My father died around Chinese New Year time, just before Chinese New Year, and it was bad luck for superstitious people to come to a palliative care patient. The kidney doctor in the hospital and my own family doctor said that it's close to no treatment, but they never gave me a time frame. I told the nurse about my sisters who live out of towns, and she said, call them, bring them here. I told her, oh, it's Chinese New Year coming up. I have to wait after the Chinese New Year. And she asked me, when would that be? And I told her, and she told me, no, your dad can't wait. It has to be as soon as possible. From what she informed me, I could quickly tell my other sisters so that they can make arrangements to come quickly. According to Chinese tradition, it is really bad luck to talk about death. People try to avoid speaking about this word. But once again, that the world is getting smaller and smaller. People travel and move and live in other countries. So there is a mix of Western culture with Chinese culture. Some families are very open. If they are more Westernized, they don't mind talking about death. It is a good thing to know when it comes, so that you know how to prepare. But very traditional Chinese families, they still don't want to talk about it.